this? Sure. I can tell you what this is. This is one of our most recent acquisitions. It has a strange orb, a meteor, some sort. I've yet to examine it, but not too long ago, this particular individual came into the Tingle Mart carrying this, and he was a bit frantic. He was ranting and raving about being in contact with aliens, if you would believe it or not, aliens. But anyway, so he was looking to trade this for some kind of particular little screwdriver, sonic, of some sort that I happened to have, so that was a fairly easy trade. But are you interested in this, or any of our items? I do not have all of them on display at this time, but if there's anything says. Let's see. Okay, I'll take this package. Interesting. Yes. I was expecting this. Let me just find a place for this. Okay. Thank you very much. Expecting that, was obliged. You must have come a far way. You traveled through the rift. Interesting. I have not yet to see this, but we do get quite a few individuals traveling through there here in the underworld. Is that, that's all you've come for? The results of the giveaway? Results of the give... the giveaway. Yeah. I completely forgot all about it. While you're here, we can... might as well get right to it. Let's see. What's that? Very well. Thank you. I've increased my radiation dosage and seem to have been getting some of my complexion back. It's been clearing up. Yes, thank you. Okay, just a moment here. All right. I've received quite a few letters here from all across the wasteland and the rift, etc., etc. And so there are 11, I can't hold up all my fingers, but 11 individuals who are looking for to be selected for Mordecai's giveaway. So I will read you off their names, and then I will put the names into this peculiar pouch. true. Oops. All right, Andre. Everyone for sending in your letters. Everyone wanted all of the prizes. Some people only wanted certain ones. So what I'm going to do is draw a name, and that person is will be selected for the first their first selection. I'll draw the next name. They'll get to draw them for their first selection. If their first selection was taken by the first individual, they'll get their second selection, and so forth, 3 and 4. Just so you know, we are giving away a wasteland simulator for the XBOX 360. The New Vegas simulator for the XBOX 360. The simulator for a world called Skyrim for the XBOX 360. And last but not least, the most prized item, the special wasteland simulator. That comes with a lunchbox that you can carry your prized possessions throughout the wasteland. Okay. Alright. Each one of these individuals also sent in a letter. So, I will be reading those after I pick all the names. Okay. So, let's pick the first. I'll show you on camera. All down here at the bottom. Nice and mixed up. Alright. All mixed up. None of them are here. Alright, here we go. Let us choose the first individual. Random, random, random. Okay, here we go. Not even looking. And there we go. Devlin. is? I have there Devon, but I believe it's Devlin. I think I left off the L there. And what does Devlin want? His first choice was the collector's edition, of course. So, my friend, Devlin, congratulations. You are the recipient of the, what is known as the Fallout 3 Collector's Edition lunchbox for the PS3. Congratulations on that giveaway item. Alright, I do want to let everyone know that those of you who did send something in, this was a last-minute decision of mine, but I have recently come upon a box of what is called Magic the Gathering packs of cards. They are called booster packs. I am not familiar with this, but those of you who have not been selected for any of the giveaway items here will be sent one of these Magic the Gathering booster pack cards. Okay. Alright, moving on to the next recipients. Yeah, we just pick here. Alright, Matthew is next. Matthew. And let's see what Matthew desires. The box. Matthew actually did not have a second, third, or fourth choice. So, Matthew, I will be sending you a Magic the Gathering. So, I'm going to choose someone else in place of Matthew. I believe that some of you did not have the particular system required to enjoy these simulations, so you will select again. Adam. And Adam's choice was the box or the Fallout 3360. So, congratulations, Adam. You are the recipient of the XBOX360. Fallout 3 simulator. Okay, only two left to go. Select again. Alright. Okay. This is quite a technologically advanced system of selecting. Names. There we go. Alright. Andrew wishes to receive the box or the FO3 system simulator. And if that was taken, the New Vegas simulator. So, Andrew, you are the recipient of the Fallout 3, the New Vegas, for the XBOX 360. Okay. Now, last but not least, three individuals who wish to receive the final item of the Skyrim. So, we are going to select next. And hopefully it will be one of those. Otherwise, we will just keep selecting until we get them. Let's see here. Yep. Alright, select again. That was Jesse, who did not wish to receive the Skyrim. Next we have here Andre. Andre did not wish to receive Skyrim. Badger did not want to receive this card either. We're getting closer. Three individuals left. Jeff did not wish to receive that either. Okay. Okay, we are down to the last individuals. This is Logan. Logan, congratulations. You are the recipient of the final giveaway item, Skyrim, for the XBOX 360 system. Now, if you'll pardon me, I am going to get the letters. Okay, I am going to read all of the letters that I received. I had asked all the entrance participants in this giveaway. And again, those of you who have not won are going to receive one of the four giveaway items. And will be receiving one booster pack of Magic the Gathering. I don't have them with me. I'm expecting the shipment any day now, but to keep your eyes open for those to receive upon your doorstep. Alright, so I'd ask everyone that sent a letter in to share their experience in regards to their ASMR experience. So, this one is from Devlin, who is the recipient of the Collector's Edition box. And Devlin writes, let's see, dear Mordecai, that's me. First, I would like to thank you for making, spending, for running the Tingle Mart. It helps me leave the stress of this world for a while and take me to a place of peace, relaxation, and usually sleep. I usually have to watch each of your videos 8 times at least because the tingles send me to sleep almost immediately. You were the first one that I watched, and you have helped me with my anxiety and depression, and actually found me after through a recommendation, because he watches so many Fallout videos, and Mordecai happened to pop up. And that's when he discovered the wonderful thing called ASMR, with its relaxing videos and amazing community that have nothing but good things to say and advice to give, and a community that cares about the other members. Before ASMR, Devlin writes, I had incredibly low self-esteem and had just moved to a new town. Along with anxiety and depression, things could get tough, but then I found ASMR, and after a while I came out of my shell and made some friends, and my confidence began to boost even faster. I told them about ASMR, but they joked and called it sexual. But then one of them watched the video and realized what I was talking about. And we started a school club to try and spread the word. And we found a few people that also had the sensation. And soon we had our own little ASMR community. And by this point, my depression had practically disappeared. I was not hit with anxiety as bad. And now I didn't care what people thought of me. All that matters is what I thought of myself. And everyone should heed that advice. Also, the school community, school club is a wonderful idea. That's a brilliant idea, actually. So perhaps those of you watching, parents, teachers, students, perhaps you could think about instituting a local ASMR club to help spread the word, to talk about what brings us together, anxiety, depression, bullying, etc. That is quite something remarkable indeed. If it wasn't for ASMR, I'm not sure that I would have turned my life around like this. So I'd like to thank you and all ASMR artists, for doing what y'all do. P.S. What type of microphone do you use for binaural videos? The microphone for the I use to broadcast across the wastelands. I use the Zoom H4N. And Sound Professionals Master Series in-ear binaural microphones. I forget the name. SB MSTFB2, something like this. Go to soundprofessionals.com. There, and you will find the Master Series in-ear binaural microphones. I'll also put a link to the description of this broadcast. Alright, so thank you, Devlin, for participating in your letter. Okay, moving on next. We have here OX360. And Adam writes, I used to lay awake at night, anxiously awaiting the day to come. I would agonize over work to be completed, financial matter, and other stress-inducing topics. ASMR has trained my body to relax and focus on that relaxation before bed. Even if I don't watch a video before bed, I am relaxed and at ease. In other words, ASMR has allowed me to sleep better, feel better, and be better. Thank you for your contribution to that. Let us see. He also says to tell the Candyman that he should be advertising soon. Yeah. I'll send word to the Candyman. And also that I should check out some fine Missouri breweries. Boulevard. I can understand the other ones. And O'Fallon. Thank you again for your letter. Okay. Next. Severe particular impediment since I was in grade school and rendered him unable to talk to most people. Anytime I leave the house, I am on the verge of panic attacks due to this. I live a very stressful and cautious life as I try to avoid making this aware to others in almost all circumstances. When I was in high school, I used to stay up to around 5 a.m. and only get 1 to 2 hours of sleep due to insomnia and worrying about the next day. This was before I discovered ASMR, and my life changed for the better. At first, I was confused as to what I had found. Like most people who discover ASMR for the first time, once I discovered one of particular videos of mine, it immediately relaxed me and made all the stress just go away for its duration. There has not been a single night where I do not listen to ASMR in some form as I try to fall asleep. Thank you. Thanks to you, I found a gateway to relaxation and a way to relieve my ongoing stress. I cannot even imagine what my life would be like if I were to never have discovered ASMR. When you started incorporating video games into your videos, it was just icing on the top. One of his few passions in life gives him another escape. And that was his letter from Andrew. Thank you very much, and I wish you all the best, my friend. Okay. And then we should have here Logan, recipient of the Skyrim video. And Logan writes, I have been meaning to write to you for some time now, and this seems like a good time as any. ASMR has had a large impact on my life, both physically and mentally. In the past few years, I have been diagnosed and have been learning to cope with borderline personality disorder, social anxiety, and anxiety-induced insomnia. I have been through several different psychologists, each with different methods of teaching me coping mechanisms, but none that quite seemed to work. A few years ago, I discovered ASMR and your channel, and I have been a changed man ever since. aside from giving me the tingles, ASMR has helped me relax and relieve the anxiety that causes my insomnia. I went from taking multiple medications to help me sleep at night to taking none at all because of your videos. And that is simply outstanding. Aside from your roleplay and let's play videos, your views on general life and philosophy has helped me to cope with stress and anxiety. Nowadays, I'm currently attending a particular university and studying to become in the medical field, and is hoping to help research the ASMR phenomenon even further. And hopes to pay back the community one day. Thank you very much, Logan, and I wish you all the best. Okay, I am going to have to take a break at this time and finish reading the letters in a follow-up video. I have to make a phone call. It is getting late here in the underworld, and I'm going to ask you to politely come again another time. I hope you do not mind. I promise I will get to the remaining 7 letters, especially if the letters are one of yours. Okay, so for now, I want to thank you for stopping by, and if you are one of the lucky recipients, thank you, congratulations, and stay tuned for more of Mordecai's wonderful items and things. Take care for now. Goodbye.
Thank you.